Okay, so our oven is ready. It's at 375 degrees. We're going to take our pan. We're going to transfer the bread onto the pan. And we can also take and put the pan on here as well, so we have it like this. All right, let's go to the oven. Okay, so we're going to open the oven here. We have it at 375 degrees. And we're going to take our bread and put this in. Okay, here we go. Into the oven on the top shelf. And we're going to set the timer for 10 minutes. Actually, 15. We'll try 15. And we wait.